She's part of the Washington mess. Elizabeth Dole voted with George Bush 92%. No wonder Elizabeth Dole's ranked 93rd in effectiveness. She's simply out of touch. 2 years ago, records show she spent just 13 days in North Carolina. The year before, only 20 days. Papers called Dole an absentee senator. Ineffective, a disappointment. Elizabeth Dole, just not getting the job done. The Democratic Senatorial Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.